realized, you know, it was Z.
Thank you.
I could tell. He needed some space and, you know, some time to himself. I didn't want to, you know, ask him all these questions, so just kind of stood there quietly.
You're Big Z! I can't believe it! You're alive! You're alive!
That's the respectful way to go, I think.